from you. My name is Maud Lebowski. I'm the one who took your rug.
I'm proposing that you try to recover the money from the people you delivered it to. If you successfully do so, I will compensate you to the tune of 10% of the recovered sum. Bones or clams or whatever you call them. You can buy any number of rugs that don't have sentimental value for me. And I am sorry about that crack on the jaw. Here's the name and number of a doctor who will look at it for you. You will receive no bill. He's a good man and thorough. Please see him, Jeffrey. He's a good man and thorough.
Larry, sweetie, the man is here.
And a good day to you, sir!
Son, this is what happens when you fuck a stranger in the ass! Is this your homework, Larry? Is this your homework? Is this your homework, Larry? Is this yours, Larry? Is this your homework? Is this your homework, Larry? Look, Larry, have you ever heard of Vietnam? You're entering a world of pain, son. We know that this is your homework. We know that you stole a car and the fucking money. And we know that this is your homework.
You're killing your father, Larry.
All right. This is pointless. Okay. Time for plan B.
Vagina. They don't like hearing it and find it difficult to say, whereas without batting an eye, a man will refer to his dick or his rod or his Johnson.
No, what the fuck are you? I'm not.
We're talking about unchecked aggression here.
Sex, the physical act of love. Coitus. Do you like it?
Lady, I got buddies who died face down in the muck so that you and I can enjoy this family restaurant.
I like it too.
That fucking bitch. That makes me fucking sick. This whole fucking thing. I did not watch my buddies die face down in the muck so that this fucking strumpet, this
Walter, fucking whore, could waltz around Vietnam, man.
Well, there is a literal connection.
No, Walter, face it, there isn't any connection.
Are you ready to be fucked, man? I see you roll your way into the semis. Dios mio, man. Liam and me, we're gonna fuck you up.
I did not know that.
Shut the fuck up, Donnie. V. I. Lenin. Vladimir Ilyich Ulyanov.
What the fuck is he talking about?
You don't really kidnap someone you're acquainted with. The whole idea is that the hostage can't be able to identify you after you've let them go.
God damn it!
Is there a Ralph's around here? Ah, fuck it. Let's go bowling.
What the fuck is with this guy?
Zerlingerbare pancake.
Aufwachen, Arschloch.
Linkenberry pancake.
Skipix and blanket.
Zerlingerbare pancakes.
Mann, wenn ich da an Pfannkuchen in Bremen denke.
Ja, ja, was ist dann mit?
Das ist einfach besser, da ist richtige Butter dran. Nicht so ein Scheiß, das schmeckt so ranzig und kacke.
He's back. No thanks to you. $1 million from fucking needy little overachievers. You are scum, man.
Who the hell is he?
Who am I? Who am I? Walter. I'm the guy that's gonna kick your phony gold brickin' ass. That's who I am.
You have your story, I have mine. I say I entrusted the money to you, and you stole it.
As if we would ever dream of taking your bullshit money.
Out of this house now, you bums.
Look at that fucking phony dude pretending to be a fucking millionaire.
Stay away from me, mister. You stay away from me.
Put him down, man.
Yeah, I'll put him down, dude.
You still want the money, Lebowski? We fuck you up.
Fuck you. No. Without a hostage, there is no ransom. That's what ransom is. Those are the fucking rules. Who's the fucking nihilist around here, you fucking crybaby? And I would like my undies back.
We fuck you up, man. We take the money.
Come and get it.
We fuck you up.
Show me what you got, nihilist.
I fuck you!
With a nine-toed woman.
I fuck you! Fuck you! I 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 fuck you in the ass! I fuck you in the ass! I fuck you! I fuck you! I fuck you! I fuck you!
anti-Semite.
Just got home from Illinois. Locked the front.